This is an ABC Action News Tracking the Tropics update.
Well, as we're looking at the tropics right now, things are nice and quiet. That's the good news. Even though we're continuing a wet trend here, it's due to a frontal boundary, not the tropics. So the Gulf, the Caribbean, and all the way across the Atlantic, at least for the next 5 days.